age Chief Obafemi Awolowo. They talk of no other than Oga Gbola Oba. Oga Gbola Oba, once again, welcome to AS E DEY HOT.
You say go put me for bit. Waiting me a bit on me. You say go put me for bit.
You know, in Chukwudi go ever try. If you want go there, he said no.
If you want put me for bit, make I do.
Chukwudi, you say what the kind of way would you use?
Oga Gbola Oba, mo shake your hand now, make you no be like say with the quarrel.
I know. Now the fear will catch me. You say, a pit, the pit. Make no go tell me to.
Okay. Make no waste time. Make we go straight into all of the action story we happen inside the Bodo, Nigeria for this weekend when pass. So, as we take out one by one, we go quickly drop the whole story when we carry come. Once we drop out, our ogbonge visitor go follow us, the leak mouth for inside the matter. You self get the right to call, to talk and do anything be you for. But remember, say we get three telephone lines. One toll free line. What if it be toll free line? You go call, you go talk. The full Nigeria go hear you, but now we go they pay. The first story when we go TNN Island come out on top, get to do with the historic and epoch making event when happen for Nigeria on Friday when pass. So our Oga Presido carry in biro and he go append his signature to the 2016 budget of change. 6.06 trillion naira. Now he sign. And this one, they very interesting. Sake of say, we go see the immediate, according to the information when they give us, the immediate injection of 350 billion naira into the economy. 200 billion naira into road construction. And Oga Presido talks on the 29th of May, he go give details as they will take implement the money finish. And the Senate President, Oga Bukola Saraki, come and talk, say, in the very sad, they say this 2016 budget, oh, it go benefit everybody inside of Bodo, Nigeria. The one when they go talk, when shock plenty people now, the Oga when me say, you know, not to look into the budget, in come out talk, say, the 2017 budget by October, the thing go ready. Make I ask Oga Gbola about this very important question. But before I throw the thing, go give Oga Gbola about, see they concern this question. We'll go quick rush, enter inside one small break. When we go this break, come back, we'll go just give the four when we remain sharp, come continue our discussion. No go anywhere. Now still AS E DEY HOT.
Lagos, she una don ready for the Wazobia sharp finger challenge.
Yes, so
every day from 5 a.m. go to 9 p.m. we're going to give out the charge cards at the top and at the bottom of the hour for all the major networks.
No, Bobo be this.
No, Bobo. Now, the real deal. Just watch Wazobia Max on UHF 57 on top terrestrial and be the first to recharge the cards that we display on your screen.
Sharp finger challenge.
That's not all.
It still remains.
When you win any of these recharge cards, go to our Facebook page for Wazobia Max. So tell us about it. Your constant chance to win more goodies at the end of the month.
No lie.
It is a true. That's how we roll on Wazobia Max.
What in time they talk?
It is sharp finger challenge time. Oh yeah, now, no dolly.
Strong. Injustice made her brave. Pain made her a savage. And passion transformed her into a woman. Now, only true love will be able to restrain her while that
welcome back. The program now AS E DEY HOT and them. Now the Cheroba edition we don't carry come now. And Chukwudi don't give now the first story. And we could enter straight into the next one where the Senate President will be Oga Saraki do it. Visit and the area where one particular accident, train accident happened. He can't talk, say, look, we'll say this is a serious tragedy for the nation, not to say the casualties will happen, say no be waiting with fear. He can also talk, look, but I can't say, look, he can suggest, say, make with the investigate this particular matter, no, and they will take do it. Find solution to run. He can't say, and make the these people in charge also do it. No, they go take their things, they run their affair of this particular thing to ensure, say, at least this kind of thing, they no go fit, no go happen again. But the question we come to ask, we say, if we get a particular situation, we will say the right things will not be in place, we don't get the maintenance culture, we don't get the right policies, we will say we're going to ensure say, at least the transportation system they effectively, we don't get the right technology, we're going to ensure say, at least we will know when a particular train they come from a particular direction, and all this no day in place. Where we want to go from here? How we will take address this particular matter? The majority will say, at the end of it all, everything is still out on the table of the right people we're supposed to want. But maybe we still follow the story, as we get the matter, we'll update now. Now, it's in her concern, the train accident will happen for Kwara with that.
The next one get to do with one thing when they're very historic inside Obodo, Nigeria. As he be said for the Obafemi Awolowo University Teaching Hospital Complex, and they don't make history. History somehow based on, say, the number of things when we say they do, and the one when we say they plan to do. We get information, say, between April 26, Tuesday, and Sunday, May 1st, 2016, say they successfully carry out 6 pediatric heart surgeries. That is to say, they do operation for the heart of small pikin them. And out of that 6, when they do the operation, they say 5 get hole inside their heart. Many people don't come and contact, say, yes. Say this information we get from the Obafemi Awolowo University Teaching Hospital Complex, and when they don't also get from UniBen and the University of Nigeria for Ituku Ozala, say the thing, they very, very good, based on, say, our doctors, them, they sabi the work when they do. But other people go to and say, why if he say, if person gets small headache or cough or kata, he go rush, come up for inside Obodo, Nigeria, say he won't go treat himself or go for medical checkup abroad.
If rich person. Maybe person.
If rich person. Make we take that question.
Or governors, them, or ministers, them, or big politician, them.
Exactly. Yeah. We don't take that particular question.
Why a person will build one of the best, hospital for his state? Yeah. When he gets small accident for Abuja, for Junction,
He can't travel out. Okay, no need for us to talk that story too much. Oga Gbola Oba already chook mouth inside, and we know the direction when we say the thing will go. We'll just take our other stories before we enter inside the main discussion.
Straight up, we'll enter into the waiting that happened for Niger Delta. That is the new group where we don't hear about the Niger Delta Avengers. Don't come out there. Put strong one into the governor himself, that is Oga, the ex-militant Tompolo. They want to seriously say, look, make it do it, make you apologize to them, until waiting, until say, in right to Oga Presido, they disclaim himself from the group, say, they don't go accept that kind of thing. Say, as long as this system, as long as they fight a particular cause, when he don't fight, say, they don't go accept that one. Say, look, say, they you go need to apologize to them, until waiting, in don't come carry them, they do this. After all, the right, same right way in fight, now the same right in the fight. Oga Tompolo,
you know, you say that one, an Hollywood production. When you both people, they call them triangulation.
Oga Tompolo can't look finished because say, hey, if people are saying, now they take me play, now don't look me finished, I'll be small picking from the eye. Say, look, if no apology, I will not apologize anything to you because what I do, I will not be part of that. So for that reason, I will not apologize. Now, if Oga Tompolo talk with that, will they carry on? Will they go?
The final story, when we go, you stop up all the action, when we carry come, now invitation, when we say, plenty people no go like receive. Some people they talk say they go like receive wedding invitation, birthday invitation, graduation invitation, but they don't like EFCC invitation. But whether you like them or not, once it's in reach your hand, you must honor the invitation. And one of the people when we say don't receive invitation from the EFCC, now Oga Olufemi, Olufani, Kayode, they don't give him invitation. They make him come this morning as we talk, so make him go answer some kind of questions when get to do with about 840 million naira when they talk say the team following office based on the 2015 campaigns for the general elections. Aside from that one, we get three people where we say they'll be top men for inside banks, inside Obodo, Nigeria, Fidelity Bank, Access Bank, and Sterling Bank, where we say they don't call their name as it get to do with one kind of money. When we say the former petroleum minister, Dizani Alice Madueke, pay into inside some kind of account them for inside the bank. We ask questions, say, if we talk, say, based on this particular profession, or as this thing take be, it get the way people supposed to behave, or they supposed to go about the way when they go. If one person went big, where well, for government, can't put phone call, the thing can't change everything. Share the person go talk, say, no one do them. I mean, go just do them like that, come out high for inside the matter. When we enter this discussion proper, we're going to get visitor, Oga Gbola Oba, go follow us, they discuss this matter, they go. Oga Gbola Oba, make no waste time. We go back to the one when we say, plenty Nigerians, they celebrate on Friday when the news come and say, Oga Presido, don't assent to the 2016 budget. Make I ask you now, I would like put you for three different shoes. Number one, the optimist, person when believe say good thing they come. Pessimist, person when they get doubt, then yourself as Oga Gbola Oba and the unbiased political analyst. Number one, this 2016 budget, some people believe say immediately Oga Presido append his signature to the budget, say everything done they good. Make I just put you, say, okay, you now you be the 3-in-1 minister, power, works, and housing. What thing be that confidence when they your mind say this 2016 budget, as some people don't already they talk and say once Oga Presido granting assent to this budget, everything will change. The optimist, what thing be that in winning see when go make this 2016 budget different from the whole budget what we don't they see for this country when it don't even benefit anybody at all.
I nearly beg you, say make no fight.
They pay
because,
me.
Because the way we say, we no fee benefit, but fear self cash miss more. Chukwudi, 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 my
three
brother.
Times, three times.
The optimist, the thing where they power them, be say, they know, they believe, say, the government where they now, under President Buhari, them profligacy, as Oyinbo people they call them, their tendency to be wasteful, say, you know, they rich as the people were there before, especially the immediate past. Now you talk to. And the person, them believe, say, one kobo, he gets where he go rich. If the person where they spend them, he get good faith. So the thing where make the thing where they give them where they power the optimism be say, as it be say the total budget self when they when you compare them with the total GDP distance of Nigeria, now like drop a small drop in the ocean of the thing where we need to do or the amount where we need to spend. That small drop save, at least it go cost one some ripple, and that ripple it go and you know the how ripple they ripple do it effect, go.
Okay, what about pessimists? Nah, if you be pessimist, say man, I give you PDP the, membership card
no,
now.
No, no, the pessimist then no they crazy. The reason why I go sit here and tell you, say pessimist, no, they're crazy. Now, he stopped the fear where he gripped me when you said they introduced the topic. At the point, you say,
it's pessimist kind of.
I don't talk so.
No, I don't talk so.
I just say, pessimist, self, like you, they know they're crazy. You see, when fire don't burn your hand before, when you don't sip hot water, the thing scald your tongue before. Next time when you see anything hot,
you go there careful. Very true.
People where don't live, so they reach the age where you, me, they, for this Nigeria. When we say, in a national ritual, year in, year out, when with the year say, budget day, budget come, budget go, and you know, rich majority, them go be foolish to think, say, Jesus Christ don't fall from heaven. But you see, this is not my own attitude. I go give more platform to the pessimists than to the optimist, because this is not Bola Oba now, because that's not the last phase of the question. And the reason why I go give more platform to the pessimist than the optimist, we say, people know, say, Deacon Thomas, for that upper room, when Jesus suddenly come, when say, he will talk by his show to me, Oga Jesu, show me the sign. They know, say the King Thomas do better for the gospel. Pass all the people like
we
Peter,
we
believe before the see. Because it is easy to believe after you've seen than to believe when you have not seen.
Exactly.
You know what? Because we serve a gracious God, Peter go enter heaven. There's no right time for Bible say Thomas no go enter heaven. But the thing where Thomas do the body of Christ, we say, when Thomas see, another see, some people wait for no believe before, then believe.
Exactly.
Now the hand of those where they government, now he remain. An average, if you put my brothers from the east, if you put my brothers and sisters from the east and south here now, majority of them, by ideological coloration for Nigerian politics, then they towards PDP more. But imagine, say, If this government has a blow man, they can't do second Niger bridge, then do away, then do away Reporter Cross Road, then do some major strategic roads from the east. They can't do Lagos-Calabar, then do Lagos-Calabar rail. Ah, my brother, the fight for 2019 go dey interesting. So I no want say Gbola Oba now. I am a doubting Thomas here because I've been several times. The weather don't beat me. And person wear some beat, person wearing beat.
But Gbola Oba, may I quickly make I enter straight into the next one rather than to come they dwell on this one. Okay, we don't hear the Senate president come out and visit the site of the train accident where a lot of people die somehow. But then he can also talk, say, look, make would they very safe, make would they very, very careful when would they do things. Can also make them investigate the matter so that at least we could know the cost of this whole thing. And they can also put law that is stronger and warning on the ground, say, okay, the people with in charge, make them ensure at least say then they do know how they take carry out their work so that at least they don't go see subsequent occurrence. Okay, we call that, you don't to talk now one thing and to also see dwell on the action and that thing. Okay, if we don't get a system where we say we can ensure say at least all these things we don't put on ground. Say we follow him. How it is say it be possible for us to do anything for us to say we follow him? Maybe we talk about maintenance culture. Maybe we talk about putting the right technology in place. Maybe we talk about all these things that go help say go ensure say this thing will through say we go find solution to that. If you know if all this is not in place, how it is say it be possible?
True. Nkubi. I'm going to call you.
Three times as usual.
Nkubi. Oyinbo people they talk say all politics. Then they look at. You must remember, say the accident that happened for where?
For Kwara. For Jebba.
Where did the president come from?
From Kwara.
So, because of the importance of local politics to any politician, we want to still be relevant. When something happened for your neck of the wood, when both people they talk one word. I don't know how to put them for our own kind of English. Then they call them platitudes. You go your neighborhood. You go beef up with this thing. Not because they are going to follow up, but because you want
make it not be like say based on as a local champion.
So good. I won't give you five, but they always catch me for road. So the senior president don't go talking platitudes there. For serious-minded societies, the senior president for talk out and go compensate the victims of the circumstance. For serious-minded societies, senior president go talk how safety culture go day well adhered to by people where they work for organizations like the railway. For serious-minded society, Nkubi talk when he has the question, Senate President go want make sure say the Senate, which is the highest legislative chamber for Nigeria, put in place measures where go make sure say railway management and the operatives of the establishment, and indeed all other strategic agencies of state like that, then adhere to good maintenance culture and good safety culture.
Very true. But make I ask this question now. This particular incident don't happen. He don't go there. He don't talk. Even if make it not be like
say, He don't go blow mouth. Now you say make I talk that way.
No. Now you talk that one.
Now the question where you ask me.
If not be saying, make we talk say he don't talk. Take for example, now inside this our budget, now we get one very important project. We go cut across the southwest and the south, the Lagos-Calabar rail. Now if we talk about maintenance culture, this is our railway then when we get, when some people they talk say, somehow you down too old or something like that. If we just they think say, okay, this project we won't do now,
yeah, but you know, say, even this rail one where we get. During the time of Oga Jona, they tell us say they rehabilitate this thing. Because I remember say that time, when I come for an interview like this, you go bro ha ha, you go wah wah wah, you go yeah, you go say the do re, you go say
that
this.
But that one at the time of Oga Jona now. This is not the time of President Muhammadu Buhari. And now under this time they want to do Lagos to Calabar. The question
I don't want, before we go to Lagos to Calabar, I just wonder all the money
when they don't spend. Now the reason why this one day important. Take for example, you say 350 billion naira.
Make we move.
No. You more go answer this one. Lagos to Calabar rail. Now, if we embark on this particular project and we get one particular problem, when we say all of us always they complain, say maintenance culture for Nigeria, we no get them. Transformer 50 years, roads they no even repair. This part, what do we go fit do from here now? He don't blow mouth, he don't talk. The highest legislative
just end up saying for blowing mouth alone.
What thing we be the thing when we go fit do?
Follow up, how go fit take ensure that this thing we don't complain about, they will see the limelight.
Exactly.
You see, people we get common sense, and people we won't distinguish themselves, come out from the level of lower animals. The thing where people they take know them be say, accident, most accident for life, it is preventable. But even the one where we no prevent, the one where it happen, now gospel they preach for person where get common sense. And that gospel, now we don't visit before, the gospel of maintenance culture, the gospel of making sure that safety measures they
on ground, yes.
The gospel of knowing to recompense people. Where after all, the people where did that train that day, nobody say then give them that right for free. Well, I won't believe say then buy ticket.
Yes.
And when you have a contractual relationship with an entity as big as Nigeria Railway, on top of the money where you take buy that ticket, if Nigeria Railway don't do public liability insurance, at least no be Nigerian Railway go even fork out the money now. Now the insurance company go say, ah, because when I get accident for Jebba, these people will die there now, their family for Nigeria, now God bring God take, now in them would they tell them. That no be how they run normal society. So me and you, irrespective of saying you the flesh muscle, when I come here with you and they see you always the shadow boss, me and you and my brother, we don't already agree. Say whether for the railway where they are our hand now, where be Bekumo Yongo, or whether for the new one, where we won't do, some imperatives must be in place. Maintenance culture, adherence to safety measures, and in case of incapacity.
Compensation
for the victims of...
Very true. Oga Gbola Oba, quick
we
one.
We still the fight?
No, we know the fight. Quick one. This particular incident when happened for inside Obafemi Awolowo University Teaching Hospital Complex. Now something when we say, for normal society, like we don't talk, people go talk, say, ah, now what thing they happen because God give us the intelligence and Nigerians don't distinguish themselves for different parts of the country. But we they see one common practice, like I talk, and before you come correct me, say, people won't get money, for example, governors, politicians, and you know their likes. If they get one small sickness, then they run, come up from inside Obodo, Nigeria, for treatment abroad. I remember one celebrated case, the late Ganifa Wenyimi, they've been talk say, when in go hospital, they talk say, now this thing they do, and come they treat them for them, rather than the real thing when they do them. And at the end of the day, when they come find out, the thing not too late. Make I ask this question now. What do we go fit do for our health sector to get situation when they say, you go fit beat your chest, the poor man, the average Nigerian, the common Nigerian citizen, say, if I go Nigerian hospital, the person won't go treat me, he is a being work. The equipment when I go use, he dead here. Nobody say, I go there inside machine, never will come take like, they will come to say for no day.
So, Goody, thank you very much. God will bless you.
Amen.
The thing where the good go good for your life, you know, go spoil.
Amen.
Chukwudi, the reason why would they celebrate the thing we would celebrate this morning? Now, because instances of failures in past successes. So the little success where we see, we hire Onigongo, Onibata. Make not the drum! Nigerian doctors, they no be dense. Nigerian nurses, there no be fools. Nigerian medical technologies, there no be rua. If anybody no know, this foolish machine boy where they follow you talk, for no. Because about 12 years ago, or about 13 years ago, when I still be journalist for Obodo Oyinbo, London, I'll be one of the very few journalists where they enter Whitehall, where secretaries of state, like when they call ministers for Nigeria, where I remember about 13 or 14 years ago, you get one interview where I go do with the then secretary for the Department for Foreign and International Development, DFID. He tell me then, he say, Gbalaba, he say if they commot Nigerian consultants, he say if they commot Nigerian doctors, he say if they commot Nigerian nurses and Nigerian medical technologies, commot for NHS. NHS now, the national health system for Britain. He say if they commot people where they say they're born for Nigeria, train for Nigeria, or we get Nigerian ancestry, where they work within that system. You see, if they come out there like this, NHS go, they go die. So our people say, nobody say we'll be foolish people. But mercy they score, mercy they score. And I don't forget, say mercy now one of 11 people where they feel they wear the same jersey with mercy.
Very true.
Eh?
Not true.
So if people know pass to Messi,
you know Fisi bought to score, obviously.
Nkubi, to so.
You know Fisi bought to score, neither.
If people know, the
like the midfielder, every pair.
So the problem with the Nigerian Medicare, he passed say make we just the celebrate little successes. We must rearrange our package. Look my eye. If you look my eye where you go see say I will buy be anywhere. One they look corner, one straight. Even it don't better now. As a young boy of about 26, 27, I go Germany. I go start the work. Now, after I work for 1 year for Germany, I go even examine the one tooth where they pay me, where.
Very true. Okay, Bolaba, before we finish that particular story, we'll go quickly rush, enter inside this small break.
Okay.
When we go this break, come back, we'll just rush over our remaining stories, then begin to take the phone call so that you said we'll contribute. No go anywhere. Now still ask Ide Hot. Will they come back?
If you know, just enjoy the video they want to just watch, make sure sharply subscribe to our channel. Not darling.